Process Simulate enables PSH to create an accurate digital twin of their manufacturing facilities, in which engineers can simulate, optimize, and offline program the most complex automation scenarios, subsequently ensuring smooth commissioning of the production line. The exciting news is in order to support the recent trends and challenges in the industry, we formed a strategic collaboration with ArtiMinds Robotics from Karlsruhe in order to bring the most advanced robotic simulation and programming solution to the market.
ArtiMinds Robotics is a software company enabling flexible automation with robots. Our technology enables the user to program and operate both collaborative and industrial robots. The tool we deliver enables the user to tackle even challenging automation tasks using force sensors, vision sensors, or both at the same time, and that without having to write a single line of code.
I designed the first process draft by creating a study on process simulate. So based on the current layout of the factory, I'm able to import several robot types, mount the different grippers, and allocate the robot in the right place where all the different parts could be reached.
We are currently implementing this use case here in the factory of Eskiros. Also, this mock-up serves as a training example here in our global cobot training in Santander.
So the target is to do several implementations across PSH in order to create a sustainable usage of our software tools.
This global cobot camp here in Santander is a great chance to learn the procedure of evaluating and programming cobots along real examples. Together with our experts, we train the users from different factories to continue rolling out this innovative planning approach.